Hello, my name is Vimi and I am a chiropractic assistant at Ravenswood Chiropractic and Wellness Center. Today I'm going to be showing you a couple of exercises and stretches to help correct rounded shoulders. So this next stretch is called the thoracic extension. What you want to do is have a foam roller and place the foam roller underneath your mid-back. Then you're going to keep your hips on the ground and lay over the foam roller. Place your hands wherever you'd like and then hold for 20 seconds.